14 and a half acres to get the end rows done. That's just on this this half of this field. This will be nice. Looking forward to it. This doesn't need much, so I'm only putting on 14 gallons, about 50 units. So, yeah. Didn't get quite as froze here. There is some, though. So, time will tell if it'll come out of it or not. Is that? I don't need my gloves. Take this hose off. Now, by looking at that, you never guess that this was planted after that. That's planted about 3 days sooner than this field. Oh, crazy. But it's got a black hitch there, you know, so it should be okay. It should fight. Keep having to adjust it, but once we get lined up, it's good to go.
Stars above it, and I've got you, and that's enough. never been easy to play this game. It's boots on dead out the door. It's don't be bullshit, that's for sure. Let's give it all up. It's one hell of a ride. That's why we show up. That's why we hang tough. That's why we don't back down. Call this woman love. That's why we're in it. All trying to win it. Don't think for a minute. We don't give her all to get it. For the rush, for the high, for the drive that runs deep in our blood. That's why we do what we do. It's that fourth generation we keep building on. It going strong. But it's that button does that kicking cuss that makes us lush. Yeah, that's why we show up. That's why we hang tough. That's why we don't back down. Call this woman love. Yeah, that's why we're in it. All trying to win it. Don't think for a minute. We don't give her all to get it. For the rush, for the fight, for the pride. That's why we do what we do.
Field of corn planted, last field sight dressed, and it looks better than anything I sight dressed.